Somebody hit me the other day for a rendezvous. Was this a bitch that fucked the goody and the dungeon crew? Let's say her name was Susie Screw, cause she screwed a lot, making a nigga hit that chunk at legitimate spots. Not no parks, back seats, or things of that nature. Had to hate your player. I'm digging a hoe down, never said I paid her. Straight later, played the bitch like Darth Vader. Made her from Collie Park and Fed, all the way down to Decatur. Like Jada, her whip was sharp and spotty, that was shawty. Safe with a snake on egg and a Beamer 840. It's foggy. I went to the crib to call her, but she lost me. My baby mama beat me, 7 o'clock is gonna cost me. But I still wanna cut her though, maybe she had to work. I called her in the mall, wearing a real tight skirt. She was fine as fuck, I wanted to sex the hoe up. She said, let's hit the parking lot so I can sick your duck. I said, cool, I really wanted to cut you, but this'll do. I gotta pick up my daughter, plus my baby mama beat me too. She said she understood and everything was kosher. I gave her a Lil Will CD and a fucking poster. It's like that now,
it's like that now. You better go get the hoe up out your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot game in the form of story raps now. It's like that now, it's like that now.
Now Susie Screw had a partner named Sasha Thumper. I remember her number like the summer. When her and Susie, yeah, they threw a slumber party, but you cannot call it that cause it was slumber. Well, it was more like spending the night. 3 in the morning, yawning, dancing under street lights. We chilling like a villain and a nigga feeling right. In the middle of the ghetto, on the curb of the fight. All of the bullshit, we on our back staring at the stars above, man. Talking about what we gonna be when we grow up. I say, what you wanna be? She said, alive. It made me think for a minute, then looked in the eyes. I could've died, time went on, I got grown. Rhyme got strong, mind got blown. I came back home to find Lil Sasha was gone. Her mama said she would a nigga that be treating her wrong. I kept on singing my song and hoping at a show that I would one day see her standing in the front row. But 2 weeks later she got found in the back of a school with a needle in her arm, baby, 2 months due. Sasha Thumper.
It's like that now, you better go get the hump up out your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now.
Yelling in a mad high pitch. Here we go again with this psychopath bitch. The neighbors will hear you, you misfit. Can't disagree with the bitch without this shit. The price we pay to fuck women. The most pretty bitch got this psycho shit within them. Stuck up, soon as I pop up and see me with the next, she wanna tear the fucking club up. Check her pants, a number confirming. Learn more and more than just shit to dump sperm in. And you know, probably get cussed if I back slap miss while she busy trying to justify who cheated first.
Rick, what would I want with this small chain wearing motherfucker trying to front?
I oughta cut her off, let another soothe me. But I don't know, ordinary bitch don't move me. I mean, I try to fall in love with the bitty, but straight up, just be with the bitch out of pity. So although I know pretty bitch shady, here I go trying to change a hoe into a lady. Know what I mean?
It's like that now, you better go get the hoe up out your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot game in the form of story rap now. It's like that now, it's like that now. It's like that now. You better go get the hump up out your bag now. It's about 4-5 cats off in my leg now. We just shoot game in the form of story raps now. It's like that now, it's like that now. It's like that now. You better go get the hump up out your bag now.
Slim.